Hey, what's up, everybody? For some reason, I forgot to talk in the last video, so I'll just give you a brief overview of what just happened. There's the inlet to Williamstead Harbor in Curaçao. That is the downtown area known as Punda, or the Point. Let's see. Over there, there's a big cruise ship in the harbor. We've got the ferry. I am on the bridge, known as the Swinging Old Lady. An opening, a bridge that opens, goes all the way across. We started way over there, that little thing right there, and it opened all the way up and brought us all the way back over here to the downtown area on the other side of the inlet, known as the Otro Banda, or the other side. So here's the big bridge. I took a bunch of pictures. You can't see it because it's behind the cruise ship, but there's the big bridge. It goes over the inlet to the harbor. The harbor is actually way back there behind the cruise ship. It's gigantic. It's a natural harbor. Now we're over on the other side. We're waiting for whatever boat we're open for. And then when you get stuck and the bridge is open, you can jump on the ferry for free and they ferry you back and forth. There's the other ferry.
On the other side there. Up, and there was
the Coast Guard boat just went through, which is the reason why we opened. And that looks like a local Dutch Antilles Navy boat right there. Coast Guard boat, sorry. There goes the ferry. All the people didn't want to wait. I purposely got stuck on the bridge because I wanted to ride it all the way back across.
But huge cruise ship. Usually there's like two or three deep in here. Park one behind the other. And then on the outside they have another mooring
where they can put a
fourth cruise ship.
So they have four cruise ships here at one time. This place is jumping.
Williamstead, Curaçao. Curaçao, as